Joined here on the red carpet by Andrea and Ryan Kesler. Congratulations on the nomination for the Selke Award tonight. Now, I have to say, you and Pavel Datsyuk, you've both been nominated, but you know what I think? Third time's a charm.
Yeah, third time, hopefully. Hopefully it's a charm.
Fourth isn't a charm for him, and third is for you.
Maybe. Who knows?
Now, I know that obviously you didn't have the end to the season that you had wanted, but you were a little banged up there at the end. How are you feeling?
I'm great, thanks. Yeah.
You going to be doing any interview bombing here on the red carpet?
Maybe. You never know. I'm not going to say anything. I might just pop up. Who knows?
You might just pop up. For those of you at home who don't know, Ryan Kesler shows up in every interview, just in the background, cruising, eating pizza, drinking soda.
Yeah,
I'll be watching for you. Now, talk a little bit just about being nominated for the Selke. It is your third time being nominated, and what it means to be in that great company.
It means a lot. You know, obviously, Jonathan and Pavel, they're great players, and just be nominated with them is an honor. And for the past 3 years, it's, you know, every year, it's, you know, it's humbling, it's honoring. I mean, it's unbelievable.
Yeah, you think it's his year, don't you, Andrew?
Oh, I sure hope so. Yeah.
Is he ready? Is his speech ready?
Yeah, we've been practicing.
He's prepared. Ryan Kesler, good luck to you tonight, and congrats on being nominated.
Thank you.
You look beautiful. You're welcome.